Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So I'm going to get my Bahamut in this video. Anyway, I've talked to a guy called Evan on the Salt Darts Underground path. Okay. So after I talked to him, yes, I just opened the Bahamut dungeon. Oh, okay. New continent. Okay, this is interesting. Okay, here we go, Bahamut's lair. Oho. Oh, now we can use 10 here. Okay, so there is a specific place where you can use 10 as a save point, and it will be a dungeon clear. Wow, the unit EXP is really high. Okay, here we go again. Another Bahamut Shadow. I think there is an achievement here. Finish with Limit Burst. Okay. So, finish with Limit Burst. Okay. Alright, let's do this. Limit Burst. Okay. Drop, please. Ah, no Red Steel. Okay guys, so I think it's the time to use the rat's tail to fight Bahamut. This is my very first time trying this, so I don't know what will happen at all. Hopefully I can beat Bahamut like on my first try. Oho! Now this is interesting. Here it is, Bahamut. Okay. Okay, I'll skip the story. Defense spirit down. Riku with preparation. Ayaka with erase to herself and Riku. Just in case. And Light Caritas buff attack magic. Double onion will do double onion cutter. Okay. Go! My damage so low! Now this is scary. Mega Flare. Holy crap! Are you serious? Are you serious? So, I bring a Noctis friend. And from what I heard, Bahamut is vulnerable to stop. So I'm gonna try to do that. So I brought Amelia for this actually. Stop chance, this one with Blizzard Flask. Go! Yes! The stop is working. So let's do this. Ayaka with attack defense up. Riku, let's just use Burning Carnival. Okay, so now let's just try to kill Bahamut as fast as possible. Ayaka with Fill MP. Noctis and Amelia still the same. So, repeat. Okay. Really? It is working like, you know, really good. Let's just repeat. Okay, again. So this is how to beat Bahamut, really? Spamming stop like this? That simple? Oh my god, that simple? Really? Okay, so this is how to beat Bahamut. The first third Mega Flare was really, you know, unbelievable. Okay, let's just skip the story. What? That's it? That's how to get Bahamut? What? Okay. Alright. Okay. So at least I've got my Bahamut. Let's try to equip Bahamut. Maybe to my Amelia. Ooh, okay. Okay guys, so this is Bahamut. I'm gonna showcase the animation. Boom! Wow. Okay. What? Okay, the damage is really good. Okay. It's still level 11, by the way, my Bahamut. But okay. So, I think that's all for now. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. See you again next time. And bye-bye. FFB. Bahamut Mega Flare Punch.